I'm Danny Mack, and I'm representing probably on the town at Regent's Park and Sunset Boulevard, which is on tour.
It's fantastic to have you here with us today. I guess the obvious question, why is it so important to celebrate live theatre?
I think it's important to celebrate live theatre because it's such a wonderful form of expression that we have, and it represents so many people in so many different ways. You know, we're lucky enough to be in an industry that, you know, hopefully doesn't discriminate and at least, you know, aims to sort of involve and incorporate every person, every type of person. And to be able to celebrate that in, you know, in the way that we can, I think it's really important.
Of course, you're on tour with Sunset Boulevard, one of the most iconic traditional musical productions. Can you talk about why that is such a timeless show and why it's important to spread theatre across the nation and not just have it be a London pastime?
Yeah, it's been a real honour actually being out on tour. I've not toured before, but being able to go into the regions and take shows that are as iconic as Sunset Boulevard out to people, it means a lot. It's something we're also passionate about, you know. And in the city, you can get bogged down with the audiences you get, and are lucky enough to get to be able to take it out and spread the word and spread the, I don't know, the passion that we have, and open people's minds and get people into the theatres. I think it's really important because of the wonderful family that we have, you know, in this industry, and the people that are involved in it. It's nice to go and incorporate the nation, really.